And a man from Sulphur is now dead after a car crash in Orange. Officers from the Orange Police Department were dispatched to the area of Highway 62 just south of Jordan Lane after receiving a call of an auto-pedestrian crash. Upon arrival, they found a man dead in the roadway of the 5000 block of Highway 62. Police determined that a 46-year-old man from Sulphur was the pedestrian involved with the crash. As of now, his identity has not been released and an autopsy has been ordered.